I never decided to rob. I just, it was something I felt I needed to do. I do feel like I was set up. I never took the money. There was no money. I only stole product and sold it. I guess maybe money would have been a better way to go. Then I wouldn't have got caught, would I now? I guess I plan on doing the honest life and never doing anything like that again. What else can I say about that?